Thank you so much for coming this morning. For those of you that I don't know, I'm Sally Lake, the director, proud director of Epworth Children's Center. And we're delighted to have you with us today. The children have been working super hard, practicing and enjoying performing for staff and the pastor in preparation, but we're really lucky and they're looking forward to performing for you as well. I want to thank Miss Linda. She'll be coming in after me. She's our religion teacher, and she and Miss Sylvia is accompanying on the piano, have been working with the children really hard to help them learn the songs. So I just have two requests. There's no food or drink allowed in the sanctuary. If you can just please, if you have anything, put it back out in the hall. Also, the performance will be videotaped today, and we'll link it on our Facebook page. And I think maybe YouTube, but you'll be able to see it. So if you are using your phone, if you could just please keep the aisles clear. If you're also taking video, that way we'll have a good shot of all the children from our video up there. And at the end of the program, we'll all go downstairs to the fellowship hall for refreshments. So now I'm gonna turn the show over to Miss Linda. She'll be here just in a second. I'm gonna go, we're monitoring the doors.
Well, good morning. My name is Miss Linda, the other Miss Linda. We have another Miss Linda over here. And this is Sylvia. She is also one of the religion teachers, and obviously she's our music maker. So we're going to begin the program of the children with a prayer, and then they're going to sing Mary Had a Baby.
Thank you.
Well, we're getting all organized with our last song. When the children are finished, they will, and with their teachers, proceed out and downstairs, and then all of you can follow along. And the song that we're going to sing is Go Tell It on the Mountain. It was a pretty ambitious song, but they will make all of you proud.
Yeah.